We're up on top of, well, almost up to the top of Xunantunich.
Halfway.
Halfway is that, yes. It would seem a whole lot more. This structure here dates back to about 300 to 600 years after Christ, with a lot of additions and other sundry things from the Guatemalans and rampaging through and stealing stuff, and just the just time itself taking its toll.